If I have not fulfilled all my required prerequisites, can I still be accepted into the program?
It is preferred that all prerequisites are met before entering the program, but if not, candidates have until the completion of 12 graduate credits to have completed and submitted all prerequisites to the Graduate Education Office.